Having a firm grip on the sandbag, ensuring your core is nice and tight, you're going to press the sandbag up over the head and down onto the opposite shoulder, reversing that motion up over the head and down onto the opposite shoulder.